The suspect was wearing a hockey mask, a black bulletproof vest, and possibly body armor. He was armed with an AR-15 assault rifle. He entered Macy's through a side door. He jogged through the department store toward the food court area. There, he opened fire. Witnesses say the rifle jammed and he dropped a magazine on the floor.